300. Looked to be about a half a target length high.
Sorry, I over-adjusted on that one.
Impact. Neutralized.
50.
Impact. Neutralized. 400. Appears to be about a half a target length left. Impact. Neutralized. Impact. Off the right side, about 3/4 of target length. Impact. Neutralized.
Elevation was all right, yeah?
Yes, looked good.
Good.
500, final target. Impact. High, about a half target length.
I was really hoping to clear that on a nice, even.
That last shot was about a quarter target length to the left and still about high half a target length. Same spot as your last shot. Neutralized.
Huh. We've got a little bit of a head wound here too.
Okay, I hadn't doped it up to 500 either, so I'm kind of just...
Right.
This is quintessentially like, I picked up another guy's rifle, started
shooting it far away.
I mean, still, the sight systems are easy to use.
And how do the iron sights on this day stack up to battle sights on something like a FAL or an AK or the K2, for example?
There's no... You can't compare the sights of this to a FAL. No way. I mean, that's
far
like...
Far superior here.
Far superior. Yeah, absolutely.
Tap 16 is Steel Knight 6, 4 Vic, 8 Packs, Redcon 1, green to green, top copy, over.
Steel Knight 6, this is Tap 16, roger, over. 1 Vic, Steel Knight 1, 1 Pack,